Alright, boy, this is Condition Response. Issue number one.
Good, good.
Sean, I sing for Dynamite Boy, I'm a rock god.
And I would never come to your side. I never had the time. Never even seen me. And I'm so hard to pacify. I've never even tried. Seems like I've been dreaming.
Hi, I'm Adrian. Dynamite Boy, I play bass.
Ridiculous.
Okay, I'm Danny and I play guitar and I sing backup vocals.
And you don't know how much I cried, how many times I died, so no one could hear me. And you can see me when I hide.
You got me?
I got you.
Alright, I'm Scott, aka D-Rock. Play drums with Dynamite Boy. And that's about it.
I carry shit.
Just who I am. There's no one man at the back of the class.
Quite know what that signifies.
It's the loading in process. Loading out process. I usually just kind of hang out and let them do it.
Even I have to do this shit. Yeah.
Hey, dude,
fuck off.
Hey. You guys want to see the inside of the trailer?
This is our Elvis towel.
It's how we get lure girls back in. Ask if they'd like to meet Elvis.
Nice.
It doesn't work, ever. Zero times does it work.
Strong.
This is Adrian Strong.
Strong.
Adrian is out of his fucking board.
Strong.
This is where I scram to go make an excuse.
I gotta go to the bathroom.
What are you doing, sugar?
All right. Stop it.
Sugar. Water.
Water! Where's my truck?
Tried to get this man to show the girls his genus. He went for $100, nothing.
Yeah, right. Come here!
Ah!
Hey, yes, right!
He's bending me over! Hey, oh, what? What? I'm not in... What
this
sex?
Is amazing.
What the fuck? Help!
Well, what's he supposed to think when you're trying to offer money to see his dick, dude?
What's up with that?
Oh, man,
how close was that?
I was trying to get him to show his dick.
No, dude, did you get any of that?
What's your name, man?
Paul.
Say hi to the camera.
What's up,
Paul? He's looking for $5. And I'm on to our game.
Yeah, I'm from Atlanta.
Okay. Where are you trying to head, Paul?
I'm trying to get to Atlanta.
Atlanta.
He's like...
Yeah, I need some money for my crack.
Five money.
Could you
give me some
five
money?
$5.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's where my dad lives.
Oh, really? Awesome.
Trying to get up there tonight.
As soon as possible.
Good luck, man.
Thanks a lot.
Okay.
Amen. Please.
Oh, she's standing on the couch.
Shh.
married.
Oh, shit.
Am I gonna be on your video?
Yeah. You're doing good so far.
Do you see those fucking wacky ass girls on top of the cop car?
Oh my god, I'm such a whore. I'm
Wackiest fucking bitches ever. And they wanted Scott's dick. So they wanted Scott's dick.
Jacksonville, represent. I'm joking, I'm sinning.
Suck a dick.
They wanted a drummer.
I'm married. I can't do that.
He's a married man. He's very, very loyal and very good to his wife. He loves her with all his heart. All his Dynamite Boy heart.
What is that?
I can pull the shit that I pulled on fucking Danny and Nick one day.
Yeah,
that was good.
He totally fucking just started fucking blowing us on the phone.
Whatever. That was awesome, dude. It was so cool.
Like, Tate's dick was in his
balls across his nose, dude.
Balls on the nose.
Full stage of fight this story.
Dude, that was
stage
good stuff.
Good motherfuckers!
I'm afraid I'm gonna have to ask you to leave, young man. You just made this punk rock show unfun.
Oh, there are the hookers. There are the hookers. The girls are on top of the cop car with Scott's
I like that.
One of them looks like Jesse's girlfriend. Scott made a good point.
Who?
Danny already fucked both of them.
I fucked both of them with my big toe. If I could get it up, I'd be fucking
that wasn't talking
to you in Pensacola.
That's what he's talking about. He's Mexican,
Sean,
too.
Sean, you like to talk shit?
My favorite quote from Sean is, I may sing songs about chicks, but I'll still come down there and kick your fucking ass.
Yeah!
That was the chance.
One time on Halloween, we were playing a show, and like this guy, like, fucked around with
closer,
Sean.
Man, that's cool. Go ahead.
He fucked around with Sean's girlfriend, like did something. So what does Sean do? He kicks the guy in the face. The biggest Dynamite Boy fan ever. He kicks him in the face. Just busts his nose up. Cause that's what kind of, and Sean was dressed as Mankind.
What man was
that's what kind of fucking man Sean is.
Oh, we were playing. Look at him. He's mad about something.
Fuck him. I'm getting crazy eyes.
What the fuck?
We need to get right at the end of the song.
That's kind of the wrong thing. All this happened right at the end of the song. So the last time Sean walked up, he just went,
I'm
here! Fucking stomp on his face.
That wasn't the
coolest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Thanks a lot. So we're Dynamite Boy from Austin, Texas. That's about it, I guess. We have merch for sale back there. Calm down. We have merch for sale back there. Settle.
Actually, no, don't settle. Go fucking crazy.
Rock out with your cock out,
goddammit.
All right, this song's a brand new song. It's called Catching On. Torture me at times. That's why I write these simple lines. Keep from getting too far gone. When it's time to call it only mine, there's never a chance, cause I'm always in your mind. With the D's on and the cards in the doubt, love they can save you. Will life catch it on? Why can't breathe it down? Will life catch it on? Why can't bring me down? Never have to say, did I regret a single day? This life's a lesson that you're taught. Try to hold my head up high, lift my fist up to the sky. Say I know I always fought. Never really time to call it only mine. There's never a chance, cause I'm always in the mind. With the thing inside and the kind of a doubt, love we can save you. Will I catch it on? What can bring me down? Will I catch it on? What can bring me down?
Come on, man. I never gave you approval to put that thing in my face. We're not going to have problems. We're going to get something to eat in this subarctic temperature car. I'm catching Primunia in here.
Primunia!
You're on camera. He's thinking right now, what the fuck is that guy that looks like Predator?
Look at the Predator in his natural habitat. Look at his laser pointing finger.
Hey, dude, you got hot girls. Hey, you got to roll your window down and fucking...
Yeah, we'll do some whooping.
Whooping? Hey, bro. Keep your whooping to yourself, man.
I love you!
Bye. No, I'm talking to the bald guy.
I'm talking to Mr. Clean.
Senor Limpio, Senor Limpio.
I want to go back to the club and hang out outside and, like, make fun of girls.
I want to fucking hook up with some girls.
Adrian hasn't hooked up with a girl since 83.
Nope. I haven't hooked up with a girl
since 83.
Forever.
Last time Adrian got some titty was when he was being breastfed.
This second ladder. Nope. That's not very funny.
That is funny. It's hilarious.
You hear them guys laughing?
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
So Adrian's mom and Adrian's sister are so fucking hot. Help your mom and your sister don't do this. His fucking sister's got a boyfriend that straight out of the fucking the gang life, man. He's a thug. He's the most successful Mexican I've ever met.
He's not a Mexican, you fucking idiot. He's what Italian.
Oh! You dumb motherfucker.
Hey, what?
Oh, shit, bro. Take those turns carefully, man. Oh, please. Take them carefully. I follow them.
Sorry. Don't ever do it again.
Adrian's feeling a little claustrophobic, bro. What's up? Brush the teeth.
What the fuck kind of noises are you making, dude?
Dude, that was Adrian.
I was going, hey, let me go.
Well, we look like a bunch of idiots in these people.
Cocksuckers.
Hey, cut your shit, man. Robot.
Oh, shit.
You fucking son of a bitch. That's what you get for poking me in the eye.
I want to fuck you up right now.
The butt. Stop. Control yourself, angry Mexican.
Sleepy time for little Mexican. Sleepy time for little boys. Sleepy time for little girls.
Straight off the new Pollen album. The guys are taking us to get something to eat. Some grub.
No, actually, they're fucking kidnapping us.
Seriously, guys, I'm thinking some pizza, some subs, anything. Come on. Not this dark road with no food.
Yeah, I know. I'm kind of...
Fuck
you guys going, man.
This is getting a little weird, bro. You got us pillows, and you got us in this tight place.
Exactly. Hey, so where's the food, man?
All right, no.
So really, where's the food, man? I'm getting kind of scared.
What is this bridge with backed up traffic? I'm just hungry. The pizza place across the street.
No
fine.
Shit, man. We could have ate pizza. What are you guys cool with? What do you guys want to eat?
McDonald's gives me
McDonald's.
Headaches.
Well, dude, that's the only over here. Let's
no, man. Shut your trap, bitch.
Trap? Shut your trap.
Anything but McDonald's. It does things to my inner.
I'm pretty hungry, and I'll eat a fucking cow's ass right now.
Anything but McDonald's. Car wash sounds good. Say, man, I got
nothing. Dude, there's got to be more shit on this road, okay? There's Denny's. Miami subs.
Man. A little tropical. Polo, what the fuck is tropical?
Let's just grab something fast, dude.
Subway.
All right.
Subway's good.
Subway sounds fucking good.
You guys want to Subway?
I'm in for Subway.
All right.
Oh, you guys coming kind of fast.
Yeah, I'm going to be coming fast. I haven't tugged in fucking 5 days. Horrible, man. I'm all backed up. My semen.
Ooh, Checkers!
My semen canal is black.
I'm going to have to cancel the Subway, guys. I'm going to just walk over to Checkers.
Do you just want to go to Checkers?
Checkers is good.
Hey, whatever everybody else
wants. Let's all roll up then so we can get separate orders and shit.
Yeah, let's all just roll up, he says.
Roll up.
All right. I'm trying to speak like this.
All right.
Floridians.
G. Is that how they talk here?
What the
fuck? Homie.
Excuse me, homie.
Homie? Excuse me, homie.
Break your shit, man. I'm gonna fuck you up so the butthole. All right. Let's go. Munch! Always turning that thing on in my face. Just got that number one up there. Cheese champ. No onions, no ketchup. Biggest Coke, biggest Checker fries. Oh.
nothing to do with.
Thank you.
right?
Yeah, you can get one lane over your left, buddy.
Well, it said to east, turn right.
Really?
Yeah, so right lane only.
Follow the signs there.
World of Denim! I wonder if they have little tiny denim jackets.
They do, they don't already have the Iron Maiden patch affixed to the back.
That's what I'm looking for. I ain't gonna find it at the Levi's outlet.
Now that I've grown accustomed to the camera being in the van, I think I can go ahead and ask right in.
That's what I'm saying, man. I gotta lick Adrian's balls now. Get things back to normal. Got your old fat nuts, bro.
It's licking time. Pull them fat nuts out.
Suck on your
balls. Well, I'll be goddamn. It's old fat nuts.
Old fat nuts, Adrian.
Fat nuts, Mooney.
Okay, fill all the gay footage out. People are gonna have, like,
dynamite gays.
Dynamite fancies. Fuck
my old fat nuts.
Big old fucking old fat nuts.
My big old fucking fat nuts. Look at that goddamn cop going 1 mile an hour.
Waiting to bust somebody doing two.
I got a tape for
him. I'm not in a bag.
Beautiful woman in Florida. Gorgeous. Some of the prettiest. The one right there to my right. The bust. No, not that kind of bust. I mean, you got busted. Oh.
I'd love to hang out at the 7-Eleven.
We chill.
Check out the customers.
I want to chill with one of those females. Hey, how's it going? My buddy. We're back. We went to school together.
That's Rick.
Talks about Rick. That time. You know. We went to school together now.
7-Eleven.
Jeremy's very camera shy.
What?
You're camera shy.
I don't like the camera. Look at Adrian. Look at Adrian.
He's got some problems. Bigfoot's gonna try to stay away from camera.
He's a Bigfoot walk. Jeremy's like hot.
Hi.
What?
God!
In your bed.
Hi.
I was gonna say something about math, but you just walk up the door ahead. Play it off somehow. Do it for all of us.
So female skills. Let's go to the van so we can eat. Hang out. You need to cover up that little red light so we can never tell when it's on. Come down, like when I come down, I'm like, oh, I go into acting, I'm like, hey. When it's not, I'm a fucking idiot. I'm just a dork. That's all Bigfoot, he needs to fucking do the strip in front of the camera.
Whoa.
Like through the fucking wilderness. You're Bigfoot, oh. Turn the AC off, Bigfoot. My homies. Got a homies out of Beefcake. Sup? Big wig. Big wig, one to lose, cruiserweight, the fallout, Midhaven. Got my homies in Austin, Brendan Kid, Chef, Slim Pickens out of Seattle, with the whip of Napa. What other homies do we have? We don't know anybody, we suck. We're just making up names.
We got some homies.
Cash Money Records,
got our homies Phoenix TA,
the Green Day,
and Hot Water Music,
Pup Daddy, my homie.
Dude, a fucking Cool Ranch chip sandwich.
This is what it's all about right here. Put chips in the sandwiches. Just crush them up, get a big chunk. Ah! Whoa!
Ah! What
the fuck is going on here?
Coming in the back.
Lone Star Steakhouse and Saloon. A little bit of Texas. A little bit of Texas right here in this van.
A little bit. This is a piece of Austin that travels all over the country.
I'm from Chicago, so I'm not really a Texan per se.
I wasn't born in Texas, but I got there as soon as I could.
Oh.
Cut, yeah.
Oh, God. Cut that out.
So, my homies.
My homies.
We already got them on. We got Rhythm
Dynamite
Kids.
Dynamite Hack, what up?
Dynamite Hack.
Hack.
Keeping it real, boys, in the hunt. Oh, damn.
Don't sleep.
Dippa-dappa.
What are you talking about?
Hey kids, mighty Mississippi. Right in Mississippi. Big old miss. Big old man. Deep river. My home is over Jordan.
Once a day we do that.
Yep. Have to. And we did it when we crossed the Mississippi too. Hey, look at that guy's got a fucking nutsack for a chin.
Who?
Oh! Whoa. He looks like fucking Rocky Dennis is what he looks like.
He looks like Jay Leno.
Jay Leno, man.
No, let me tell you. Oh,
where's Jay Leno?
They want you to do what's the other impressions you can't do? Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Everybody down!
Ah, that's pretty good, actually. No, that's not a bad one. What was, an Irishman. Do an Irishman.
And the
come to the Green Island.
Come to the Green Island in Ireland.
I tried.
I was like,
please, Popeye.
Elvis is terrible.
Stood out in front of Graceland and did some bizarre Sylvester Stallone does Elvis.
Thank you very much. How you doing? Thank you. Thank you very much. I'm Elvis.
I got a Robert De Niro too.
Do it.
The worst Robert De Niro in history.
I thought that was fucking Marlon Brando.
Same shit, bro. Both cheap Italian actors.
Have you crossed the east-west tollway yet?
I haven't seen anything that said east-west tollway. I've passed that tollway.
You ain't passed it yet. It's like exit 41 or something. You guys make fun of me.
No one ever makes
they
fun of
me. They always make fun of me.
You can't make fun of Sean.
You can't? They always do. Well, apparently you can.
You can make fun of him when he's not around.
Yeah, that's probably right. Cocksuckers.
Cocksuckers, I hate you all. Sean did a no barrier fart in my face. He said something about himself looking like a pear. And I went, hey, hey, hey. And next thing I know, there's a raw ass in my face with a fart blasting out of it. It's gross.
Okay, I need to get the map. I need the map here. Where the fuck are we? What city are we in? We crossed the East-West Tollway, Expressway, Tollway.
It's the street that goes under the highway that goes
I don't see what the exit is. Orlando. East-South Street, maybe?
What? Make up my mind. Getting off here?
Get off here. Go to Orange Street to your right, and the club will be right there.
What's it called again?
Name of what?
The street.
Which street?
Left.
Another band. Vandura with a trailer.
Hey, how did you get
away
that's
there?
Us.
Oh, yeah. Fix it time travel. Seeing ourselves in 20 minutes. Still looking for the place.
About to run into a paradox.
That's fucking creepy shit. Dude. We should pull up next time and just look at him.
What's up? Us two, man.
Us two, bro. Now hold on, two shakes here, buddy.
Here's Orange Avenue.
Which way does Orange Avenue go?
To the right.
Perfect, take a right. The club should be
on the right.
4:17. Show starts in 2 hours. Rock show starts in 2:10.
Okay, guys, we only have time for one more. I'm sorry, I thought we had two more.
Ah. Well, let me see these again. Let me see it again.
Hey, Whippersnappers up next, then Straight Face, then Strung Out. So, you know, have fun tonight. Go back there, sign the mailing list, buy some merch.
Please.
Be cool. Be our friends. We want to be your friends.
We want to be your friends.
If you want to be my friend, then fuck you. This song's called Charmed. It's on
kidding.
A compilation. Huh? Just kidding? Oh, I'm just kidding. Relax, relax, relax. Calm down. Here you go. Thanks a lot, we're down to my boy. What should I say to
show you I felt the same. What can I do to make you see the proof? Now all my eggs,
now all my eggs,
it's got and I give you the eggs. Do whatever you see that brought you back to me. Every day looks bright. Now a familiar sight is standing right next to me. No longer sad.
No longer sad.
Know that you showed me that you are the one that I adore. Never wanted you to leave. Things I said I shouldn't be. Never told you no. Never thought you'd go. But this meaningful I can. You're my best friend. Never told you though. Never thought you'd go. What do I know? Not much, so I guess I'll go. Oh, I pretend that everything is all okay. What did I do?
What did I do?
When I left my heart with you. Now a familiar sight is standing right next to me. I'm no longer sad. Know that you told me that you are the one that I adore. Never wanted you to leave. Things I said I didn't mean. Never told you go. Never thought you'd go. This meaningful I can. Never thought you'd go. And I never wanna do. What you wanna do. Never wanna go. Where you wanna go. Never wanna see. Go! Never wanted you to leave. I said I shouldn't be. Never told you go. Never thought you'd go. I'm this meaningful I can. In my eyes you're my best friend. Never told you go. Never thought you'd go.
Thanks a lot, everybody. We're done, my boy. Good night.
Sean wanted to stay in the hotel. He just beating the fuck out of his dick.
He did like everything he could to like be by himself. Go to Sean's booth.
Hey Sean, come meet with us. No, fast food. I'll just go to the corner store.
Did like everything like you couldn't possibly want to do.
If Sean's fast enough, then
you know he's the top for you, man.
What are we saving him for, Danny?
I said, I think those girls are in there letting off some gas because they were both fat asses.
All right.
Had some burgers to eat tonight and releasing the goods in the toilet.
I hope they'll come back in a second.
It's for a music
it's for, video. It's for a music video.
It's for a music
I'm a
video.
Film student. You ever heard of the band Dynamite Hack?
A what?
The band Dynamite Hack?
Never heard of them.
Sorry, no.
Oh.
Well. Are you that band?
No, we're not.
Then why are you taping the video for them?
We're not.
Then what are you taping us for?
What are we taping them for, Danny? Danny?
Probably good.
Danny, what were we taping them for? You just told us a second ago.
I've never been more embarrassed in my entire
I'm out of this.
See, I'm trying
they're
to find
gone.
My money.
They're gone.
Danny, they're gone.
They're gone. They went
I'm left. Trying to find my money.
In
the
car.
Fat girls left. No so worries. They won't beat you up. Give it to me. Come on. Come here, buddy. Give it. Give it.
Come here.
No.
Come here.
Come on.
No.
America's funniest home videos. We only get $5,000. He gets the other
you.
Five.
All you need is you.
All I need is a miracle. All I need
now
is you. I like
now
that
action.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
More action. That's what we want.
Okay, you are not Steven Seagal, my friend.
Here comes the action.
There's no action here.
Hey, read that man's hat right there.
D-E-A. D-E-A. You can't film that.
I'm sorry.
Drug Enforcement Agency. Yeah. Absolutely.
Oh, my brother.
Dope.
No, it stands for Florida Law Enforcement.
What did we do, man?
Hey.
We went from having a bunch of fun to creating enemies out of the Drug Enforcement Agency.
Florida Law Enforcement.
I work for the Florida Drug and Flake of Meat. Flake and Flake, see?
Jesus. Shit. Now, the reason it was pissing me off, man, is my girlfriend is DEA for real.
Oh, yeah?
I mean, don't get me wrong. She ain't no agent or nothing. Oh, yeah. She's the desk jockey for the DEA. And this cat sitting here wearing a fucking alien shit with DEA, man. Ask me if I know some fucking candy ass shit.
That'll be some ballsy motherfuckers here. The minute somebody comes up to talk to you, I'm sorry, mister. Have my toes, motherfucker. Toast.
Oh,
it's like Big Brother.
We don't want it.
I'm not even here.
Not here.
But now, for 10 years, I've trained undercover agents,
mm-hmm.
and my whole trick is urban culture.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's the whole trick, man. People ask me, well,
I feel you, man. I feel you.
If you're an agent, why do you wear your hat when you go to the bars and when you go to the clubs?
I ain't agent. Okay. I work for Royal Golf Village.
I gotta be in the video, man. This is my band's video.
Well, stand right here, kid. Stand right here. All right.
He's just making an appearance, man.
He's an innocent Boston.
A cameo, man.
Hey, who are you? Who are you, man? How'd you come into this picture?
I'm just here to regulate.
It's a bit like a motherfucker, aren't
you? I used to.
He's pussy now, is what he said.
What is that, Danny?
You heard what he said.
He said out loud, man.
Rewind it slow so you can see what he said.
He's pussy. The big man.
Hey,
you ain't got to pause now, man. Just have a good night.
We'll have a good time on video.
Good filming, kid.
Hey, we're short $6.76.
That'd probably be my order.
That
was
quite
something?
Entertaining.
Something?
That was very flamboyant.
Think all this stem from fat chicks you're making fun of.
Here's the dynamite boy. Trailer and car.
Yeah, right, the classic car we drive around.
Adrian, money car though. Cool.
That's actually the car we, the moving van we parked
at. Yeah, bad bath.
I got fucking DEA syndrome over there, dude.
I'm Bigfoot, Jeremy, by the way. I carry shit, sell merch. What else? What else did I do? Haven't learned how to do all the technical things yet, because they haven't taught me. That's really about it. I drive really fast. What do you want to know about the guys?
Who should we start with?
Start with Adrian. Adrian's a whiner. He has an excuse for everything. He's always nervous about stuff. Like basketball or something like that. Danny, he's got stinky feet.
I've never had a foot odor problem.
Really bad stinky feet. Never. Who else do we got? We got Scott. I don't know, Scott can just be annoying sometimes. He's so quiet, just sits back there and does nothing. Then there's, who did I not talk, Sean. He gets really pissy moods. Mood swing, man. Like a woman on PMS.
Fuck!
I knew you were gonna say that.
Fucking knew it.
This is our clean place we're staying.
Wow, holy shit,
clean.
Huh?
I'm getting the couch.
I'm
getting the couch?
Brother? I get the couch all the time because I drive. I think I'm gonna take some of this shit off. Yeah. Why do they call me Bigfoot?
Well, because it's supposed to be Leadfoot. Because the guys at Beefcake and them used to make fun of him because he drove too fast.
Every place.
So it should have been Leadfoot, but we needed an animal name for him, so Bigfoot was the closest thing to him.
Oh, I just knocked
his foot's actually off. Smaller than Danny's feet are.
He's a big, clumsy animal, isn't he, folks?
He's a big, dumb animal. Throw peanuts at him and catch him.
Another roommate ever.
Meanest trick.
Oh, Christ. This is Danny, in his natural environment, he's a fucking geek.
A geek. I play with toys all the time, too. I collect thousands of toys.
He likes to play on the internet. The information superhighway. All right, Chuck's gonna take a shower now. Come on in.
Relax, get out.
Who dumped in there?
God, fucking hot. Fucking hot.
Shit here, you just kept farting. No, that wasn't.
Hey, hey,
shit.
I wasn't here.
You know me.
I went in here and I pissed.
You know me.
Somebody came in here.
If I would have been in there taking a shit, I would have been there for like
an
hour.
Did you fart?
No, I didn't fart.
Someone farted to cover it up, dude.
Danny was there before me.
No. Danny!
This guy took
a dump.
I didn't take a fucking dump.
Didn't stink when I went in there, didn't stink when I left.
Well,
smells like poop now.
I think we know
you
what it
covered
was.
It up with the potpourri.
I think we know what it was. I think I found the culprit right here. What do you think of Dynamite Boy?
Who?
Dynamite Boy.
Who the fuck is that?
They're a band.
They fucking suck.
Dynamite Boy, Pat.
We suck. Yeah. No, we suck.
That thing is a motherfucker. That guy, he thinks he can sing their fucking Green Day. Okay? That's what they fucking think. I'm not done, but they're a fucking emo band. That's what the fuck they are. Dynamite Boy's good shit. Good shit. It all sounds the same, but it's good shit, though.
Oz here. I am the greatest guitarist and musician you've ever lived on a fucking face of the set. And if I don't give mother motherfucking money for it, I will fucking kill motherfucker.
What do you think of Dynamite Boy?
Well, we love them.
Awesome.
I think that's an awesome name. It just makes me, you know, need a panty liner.
What do you guys think about Dynamite Boy?
Yeah. We love Dynamite
Great.
Boy.
Enjoyed everything. We had a lot of fun.
Later.